I'm gonna need someone else. You wanna?
I'm too novel. I wanna.
Which has to be like.
I don't know. I was just your point.
Ben, did I perceive in that round that you stayed put in one during the confusion that you actually ended up not making a move?
I think he ended up moving.
Okay.
I ended up moving, yeah.
Okay.
In his rebalancing act, he had two squares.
So with just these three playthroughs, did we go through four playthroughs already? I think it's four playthroughs.
That's four. Yeah.
Was there any perceived advantage for the more experienced players? Or would it remain balanced for the less
experienced? I think
there was some strategy on defense. I saw a quicker strategy for defense that I saw develop when I was playing. So a little more sense of where I should go, where as a defender I should go. Then I went right into it.
The other thing I noticed is that Stone was counting down much faster, so you guys just had to just go.
Whereas other people gave themselves some time, oh wait, where do I go? Okay, 3, 2, 1. So I think the fixed interval would be a good idea.
Maybe, like, why am I trying to win? Like, should I get a point in 5 minutes, first 5 points, which do you keep for every time? Or
are
we just like, maybe
you just want to live? You want to work at it. What else do you want?
Smaller teams, that means that we'll have more games, and so we'll have to try to work through them much quicker. But so let's take advantage of the luxury that we have in time. So let's go ahead and try to play that test. And I think that, yeah, you should document all of the tweaks, all of the variants, because you guys have created a very rich set of possibilities.
Yeah.
And so if you want to
track them. Let me turn the camera off and back on, because that helps me mark when the playtest starts.
Okay, so I have to get